No.
Hello.
Rogue Cobra.
What's up?
And the phenomenal Thunder.
Hello, I am phenomenal.
Do you like how it's phenomenal and then it's Thunder? Everybody is welcome to join, but we are currently full. Just keep paying attention. Keep paying attention, and there'll probably be a spot opening up eventually. And by the way, Steph, we made $117,000 off the cows.
Nice.
So, I believe
very, very nice.
That would only be off the cows. I don't know what else that would be from. So.
Yeah, I don't think that would be from anything else.
So, not bad, right? Which means a couple days of fast timing, we could probably buy another potato harvester. No? Okay. I was expecting laughter to ensue. I guess I'm not funny anymore, huh? Crap.
You know, if we buy 10 more, I think we'll be good.
You can always plant every field of potatoes.
Aw, yeah. Epic harvest.
Yeah.
So it's Novka edition. Potatoes.
Yeah, I'm sick that day.
Day? You think that's only going to take a day, boy?
Nah, I was kind of thinking a week, so I'll take the whole week off.
I keep forgetting to look down there.
I'm on my way. Working my way over to you, Snow. So you can put your wheat in my trailer. Wheat. Are we missed? That works too. Back up.
We are really good at this.
Well, see, it's because I'm in America and you're in Canada, and the internet and the thing.
Okay.
You know the thing, right?
The space-time continuum?
Yes.
That.
Exactly.
And then there's a flux capacitor, and
we weren't going 88.
It's a whole thing, and I just dropped a bale totally in your way.
I saw that.
Whoops. Cobra, where are you at with a picker-upper? Oh, there you are.
Picking ball the bale.
Plowing the bales. Giggity. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, that's going to end poorly. That's going to... That could have been so much worse. Oh, good God.
Professionals. We're all professionals here.
Professionals at work.
Oh, my goodness. Help with what? Somebody needs help. I don't know with what.
Help. I need an adult.
I need an adult. Ma.
Oh my God.
Snow, if you jump out of that thing one more time, I'm gonna fly to Canada, take your Xbox controller, get rid of the freaking X button, and then give it back to you kindly.
I have a funny feeling my left keypad, my left bumper is acting up.
Oh.
You just jumped out again.
Oh, sorry, God. I think you need a new radiator there, Steph. Seriously, I'm coming to Canada.
There might be a little bit of grass in the field.
I got it. What's up, Smoke? How's it going? Smoke was trying to be artsy on Instagram today.
Artsy?
Yeah. Don't ever zoom on a cell phone, though. No. Especially
pixelated.
While you're... Pixelated? Oh, just don't zoom on a... Just don't zoom. Don't zoom. I love this. Like, the bale barely hits the ground and Cobra's back there waiting for it. It's kind of amusing, actually.
I just see a cluster of three people up in field 15 and 20.
There was just four of us. Steffi's leaving us now.
Yep.
Seriously, bale barely touched the ground. How close can Cobra get? How close can Cobra get?
If I didn't keep lagging, I'd probably be like right on you, like constantly.
What's up, Anthony N? I didn't even see you were here. You were here earlier. Hello. How's it going? Sorry I missed you. Sorry, my bad. I still have 24 on the brain, I swear.
Didn't even touch the ground.
I wasn't watching. Too bad it takes like 10 minutes to make a bail right now.
Yeah, probably.
I would say we go until you're full again, Snow. Not Snow, Cobra.
Alright.
And then we'll probably be done, so I don't know where you're at. You're about half full, maybe?
Yeah, exactly half full.
Alright. That's cool. Hashtag no brakes. Cobra, push me, push me, push me.
Yeah, it worked.
Yep. Alright, better pick up the pickup bed.
That's
before.
A ball.
You're like, that's a tree.
A lot of potatoes.
There's a little bit of lag happening.
What are you guys doing over there?
Good one, Snow. Oh my god.
Who puts all these trees anywhere? It's cheapest.
I don't know. So Cobra, let me know when you need like, what, two more
bales,
to fill up, and then I'll stop bailing
need a push.
And evacuate the baler.
Need a push?
I'm pushing.
I'm at max speed.
I say, Cobra, you can't keep up with us. Not with that tractor.
Actually, I'm at max speed.
Yeah. And you're only going, what, 19?
Yeah.
Although we're only going 19 right now, too, Snow.
Yeah.
I can go faster, but y'all are slow folks. Just saying.
Oh, this pencil one. Wow.
Wait,
you want me to bail all of it? Okay. What's up, Thunder?
I'm going to come over and help Snow with harvesting.
Did you give up on potatoes as well?
I just want to do something different.
Well, like I said, as long as they're all hired out and still moving.
Yeah,
they're all hired.
Should be fine.
I just didn't know how much of a hassle it'd be to keep up with two combines, so I was just like, maybe I should.
Well, who else is driving truck?
Steffi and other dude. Dunkley.
Okay.
Dudley, yeah. 25.
Okay. Just as long as two trucks are still rolling, we should be good.
Yeah. And it's working out actually kind of really well. Like, I can offload storm or snow.
Yeah.
And then I can go back and hit the two potatoes where they don't stop.
Oh, nice. Very nice. Give me your straw. Hey, you. Give me your straw.
God, you guys are all the way up there.
Yeah, we're up in the north of the pencil here.
Oh, yeah, this combine's running low on fuel.
Yeah, this one is too.
Oh, you're way up in like 6?
Yep, heading south right now.
Oh, jeez.
I'm
only at 22-23%.
Ooh. I had to say it. Somebody had to say it, right?
Ooh.
I don't know about you. I'll back off, Snow.
I don't suppose you want me to drop straw, John?
No, you're good.
Thank you.
I said I'd back off, then I rammed you.
Yep. We went
probably
a little bit faster.
Probably broke the chopper.
Yep.
I kind of want to do like the side by side harvesting, like you're on one side and.
Just harvest, Thunder.
Just harvest, no matter.
Just harvest.
Yo, that is a well oiled machine you got going
so
there,
funny.
John.
If I had the train whistle, I'd.
That is awesome.
Train whistle's still up in the garage. Both of them. I keep forgetting to bring them down.
Hopefully.
So there's like a chest type freezer out there, you know? And that autosave scares me every time, by the way.
I know, it's like when game paused. What?
There's a chest type freezer out there, and I had it like piled with crap until about 10 minutes before the stream tonight. I kind of kept forgetting to like take care of that so people could actually use the freezer.
John, I need 3 more.
Roger. So
yeah, do we need Puma Plow and to bring the train whistle again?
No. All right, Cobra, I'll drop one more.
I need 2 more right now.
I know. But if I drop one... Actually, here, stop.
And then poop out the extra.
Yep. There you go. Snow, you can stop dropping straw if you would, please. And we are good. Another job completed tonight. Very nice. No, we don't need Foom Flyer yet. Bring the whistle. Boo woo. Although if Locomotive shows up, I might have to download a train whistle app. Is that a thing?
It is. It's gotta be.
I'm sure it is, yeah.
There's an app for everything else. Why not a train whistle?
That's true. Maybe I'll go look here in a second. On the, what do they call that? Google Play Store or whatever?
Yes.
I don't know. Technology, it's not my thing. Except for I have a drone that'll fly itself. But other than that, you know, one of Zach's cousins that I've talked to, he was trying to find Boom Plow on YouTube, and I was like, here, give me your phone and I'll find it for you. I was like, I'd pull it up on my phone, but I still have a dumb phone. And he goes, you have a drone that'll fly itself and you still are using a flip phone? It's like, yeah, it's a thing, bro. It is a thing.
Oh, actually, it looks like if Dudley can get all of the, or Dunkley, can get all of the potato harvesters fine, I can take care of you two with wheat.
Cool. Very cool. And I would think you'd be able to keep up with three of them, wouldn't you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
The giant like, tech. Oh, I'm on
he's
the
like burn.
Now, when you get to the end,
yep.
When you get to the end, you like go to the far side of the field. So like, where you are right now, just go to the complete other side.
Y'all didn't see that, Kay.
Want to go down the middle?
Y'all didn't see that, Kay.
Because I would be, he'd be in my way.
And see what, John?
Nothing. Nope.
And I almost need emptied. Just throwing that out there.
Yeah, I'm dumping my load of potatoes right now.
I may
have
gone.
Yeah, catch him to snow. I can see him.
I may have gone to the thing, and I was on the wrong end of the cedar and tried to hook up to it.
What? No.
I just might have. I don't know if it happened or not. I'm not totally sure, but...
Oh, Cobra. What happened?
Flag, and all of a sudden it just fell.
Ruh-roh.
I was at 13.7 when you got to me, almost 13.8.
Wow. Alright.
Doot-doot.
Yeah, guys.
Now, what did you do up there?
We switched spot.
Wait, the hell? Guys, don't forget the extra life does run until the end of the year. We greatly appreciate.
How did you
check
to make that a full pass?
More donations, of course. Anything that you guys can give, please do so. Extra life is an awesome cause, and yeah. But I definitely appreciate raising the $2,537. Is that right?
Nice.
Is that what it was? I thought it was more than that.
Are you looking at the...
There you go. So you just... yep. $2,638. That's what it is.
Yes.
That's what it is. Because I remember we beat last year, so... We definitely beat last year, so... Yeah. Which was pretty awesome, guys. Pretty awesome. So, all I know is I was tired after that stream last Saturday, Sunday morning, whatever day it was. I don't know.
Snow, why did you have to do that?
Snow, did you jump out again?
I could just barely make it. Nah, I can't even make it one pass.
Hashtag double dump. I got anyway, Snow.
I gotta back up.
Yeah, what happened?
I cut a little bit too far in the middle.
Oh, am I still... Okay, I'm still in your way. All right. It just looks like a cluster F word going on over here.
Yeah, just a little.
Just like... I'm trying to chase you. It's not working. Nancy, what's up? How's it going? Welcome to the stream.
Yo, what are you trying to do?
Oh, you're trying to chase
Slow
me?
Slow down!
You keep running away from me! I'll go back over here.
You keep running away! Come back! Stephanie! I just want to empty my... No more to the right, bro. You're missing again.
Oh, he doesn't have anything, so I'm gonna go up to Thunder again.
I only have 5,000, so...
You know what? I'm just gonna fuck this and leave.
You tried doing it again.
I'm just gonna take my ball and go home. Pipes in for Harambe.
You are home, though.
You're right, I am home. I'm done. Oh. I'm done trying. Done.
You want me to stop so we don't have truck and field?
No, I'm not over there anymore. I was just trying to help out. I don't care about the truck in the field, eh? Oh God.
Fire. Right?
Getting trolled. That's all I know.
Oh, hi, Steffi, in your auger wagon.
Oh, now you're in the auger wagon.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, God. Wait, what happened to the other stack of bales? Oh, okay, they are still there. Never mind. Goodness.
How many more fields is there to combine? Do we need another combine?
Do we have three?
Yeah.
Yeah, we have three.
Crank it up. Go down to like, or go up to like 5, 9, 10. Or 5, 10, and 11.
Alright.
Be great. And I'd run auger wagon, but Steffi will just drive away from me.
Nobody.
Well, you could have stuck with one, I'll stick with the other, and.
Nope.
We're all good.
Nope.
Auger wagon can hold out actually kind of a lot.
Yeah, 34? No. How much can it hold?
I'm actually kind of glad in Forms in 17 we get an auger wagon that holds more. 34.
Yeah. I'm say it's at 20 right now and it's 61%.
I cheated. I went in the shop and looked in the shop. Oh man.
I wish we had blinkers.
I know, right? Oh, we here's Steffi's truck. Maybe I'll steal this.
And I agree, Sean. We are all in trouble if Farm Sim 17 has damage built in.
Oh, we're screwed.
Yep.
We're screwed. That chopper on the back of the combine. Johnson
be like, can you remove this?
Yeah.
Or at least make an option to turn on and off.
I would only It'll have to kind of assume, and you know, usually I don't like to do that, but... I would really think if they put damage in, they'll put an option to turn it off. So.
They better, or I'm going to have a few choice words.
Like or at what? Least make it, like, you can damage it, but just, like, just make it look like it's damaged, kind
of. Oh, yeah. Hey, show those hosts rolling in, guys. Appreciate it. So we're going to have, like, a welder. We have to, like, weld our farm equipment back together. That should be kind of cool.
Take three headers and put them together.
Oh, you can make like Frankenstein stuff now, eh?
Yeah.
I said A again, didn't I?
Yep.
Sorry. Sorry.
Don't even notice it now.
I'm sorry.
And Nancy, this is on Xbox.
God, my measurements suck.
Yes, this is on Xbox One.
Yeah. You were laughing at mine?
At least I'm trying to fix mine.
I fixed it. A little bit.
A little bit. Oh my god. I'm not going to say that. That person's watching, Steffi.
Oh, Should really? Be.
Shush.
For you to take snow?
Why did I just go for it over say to? That?
Oh, yeah.
Shut up. Okay, I don't really have a field to put this.
Your head that big?
Family show, children. Family show.
What? He's talking about the header.
Oh,
the combine.
Header. I didn't hear it. I heard Hess. Okay.
Jesus Christ, John.
Family show, eh? I'll throw that shit out the window.
Well, we're farming. It's good old fashioned farming.
I have a joke, but I can't. yeah. See, Bass's daughter might be here, so. You know, we gotta keep it clean.
Well.
Killing me tonight.
Yeah, I'm full.
Y'all are killing me.
You're full already?
Yeah. There's a cedar in the trees.
What?
Uh-huh. One of the cedars you hired went to the trees.
Not that one.
Taking it out of the trees. At least I'm signing
somebody's
you.
In it.
I am.
Are there going to be song requests today there, Jem?
Sure will. We'll start them at the 8 o'clock hour. How about that? Start them at 8 o'clock. I won't stream. I'll probably stream till about 9 and nothing later because it's like obnoxiously hot in here. So I know I complain about it a lot, but it's true. Especially when I get laughing like this. Y'all just make it hot up in her. Hot up in her. Alright, I got a cedar station here at the pencil cut. Not going to start them yet, but we will let them sip. Yeah, we'll do songs in a little bit here. Half an hour or so. Because we got a lot of work to do on this map yet, and we might as well keep playing for a little while, right?
Yeah.
Hey, John, that was almost like it planned. Look over at me.
What?
I became full right as you tagged
your
that.
Fault. I wasn't actually going to drive this because Steffi will just drive away from me.
I promise I will not drive away from you.
And I didn't see you because you're actually off of my map there, Thunder. So.
Ah.
Yeah.
Yeah, they are. That's why I was trying to figure out where they were in the field.
It's hard to tell.
And then, yes, Noah was out of his combine.
Yeah, I'm picked Peter. I got stuck.
Okay,
That wasn't pretty impressive, though, how I cut this line so neatly. Kind of.
What are you guys doing to this field?
It's all Thunder's fault.
I mean...
Hey, this is beautiful, alright?
I mean... I agree.
If this is saying anything like Steffi's first plowing job, then I should have nothing to be ashamed of.
I do have to miss a little bit.
You know, Thunder. I do have kicking cape abilities.
Oh,
user in your channel has been banned from the server.
Are you, Steffi?
Here, John. You can offload if you need to.
I tapped away. It's just sitting there. It's there if you want. If you want to offload it, you can. If not, that's fine.
Hey, John.
It's feels up bad, to man. You. What's up, Cobra?
You might want to bring it over here.
Are you full?
Yeah.
Okay.
Cobra, are you up all the way in field 5?
Hey, that's where John told me to go.
I did.
Jesus.
Language.
There is a lot of field.
Hey, Lord Almighty.
Well. Okay. Cobra, I'll send something your way in a minute. And we'll
yeah, that's fine.
Come get you.
Oh,
first.
Yeah, I can go up there.
Okay. Maybe we'll park the auger wagon up there and Cobra can empty into that, and then whatever you can.
Oh, true.
Or we can just buy another truck.
Yeah, do that. Bring the auger wagon up here. I can always just go and load it.
I'll be on it in a second.
John, there are two things about Farm Sim 17 that I don't think you know about right now.
Oh wait, Steffi, are you in it?
Yeah.
Okay. What don't I know about Farm Sim 17?
Well, I don't know if you know that the hired workers are a lot better, so like they won't run into trees and stuff.
I have heard that, yes.
The other thing is if you, I'm assuming if you're in single player, which I don't know if I'll ever play single player, but if you want to like drive the forage harvester, you can, and like there'll be some hired worker or something like that that comes and will drive your tractor for you.
Okay.
So instead of driving the tractor, you can drive the forage harvester if you wanted to.
So like a kind of a follow me mod?
Pretty much.
And yes, this server is open, or it's not really a... I don't like calling it a server.
1 second. I gotta go upstairs real quick.
Alright. This game is open, yes.
Godly Gamer asked, will you have a server on Farm Sim 17?
On the PC, yes. Yes, you can't do servers on the console.
Yeah.
That'd be nice if you could.
And Base Thrill is saying that... Oh, wait, is Thunder here?
Yeah.
Okay, nope. Yeah, it was Thunder that... it was Snow that left. Thunder, if Base's daughter repeats you at daycare, he's charging you.
I've seen that.
Does that go to the swear jar? Is that where that goes?
Yep.
Okay.
His daughter's gonna have a fortune for college.
Yeah. Yeah, how much trouble do you get in, Base, if something is said at daycare? Or... Yeah, like, Steffi, do you ever have kids that say things?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, how's that go?
They just get a talking to.
Okay. What's up, J-Man?
Yeah, if they are a repeat offender, which I don't think I've ever had any, not in private school at least.
That would be
if they're a repeat offender, we just talk to the parents.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
The worst thing that I have heard is the phrase, what the?
Then Steffi leaves me.
Yeah, and we have to have many talks about what the.
Yeah. See, Mr. Nephew of mine...
What the farm?
Hey now, Thunder.
I said farm.
I know, but just... Oh, boy. Mr. Nephew likes to say... I'm not going to say it, Base, don't worry. But he likes to say those words that aren't cuss words, but...
Are close? Like, what the farm?
Yeah. Like, everybody knows what he's trying to say.
Yes.
And it's like, kid... You're like 11. Cut it out.
Yeah, that's why we always have to talk about the phrase, what the? Because it's like, you know, it's a bad word that comes after that. Yeah. And we all know what it means.
Yeah. So, with Nephew sometimes, when he's not getting his way, he is bad. And sometimes, because sometimes he'll be like, if your mother heard you right now, and he'll shut up then. Or he'll stop. Sorry, I don't say that word either if his daughter's watching. Because I know that's a word that gets stuck in kids' heads sometimes.
My Base's daughter.
He says, at least with my daughter, she will ask us if it's okay to say certain words.
That's good. That's good.
Thunder, if you want to start your combine back up.
So the question is, Base, does your daughter know that your name's Base? Like, if we say hi, Base's daughter, does she know who we're talking to? That is a question, right?
Not asking the hard questions.
Inquiring minds must know. How far north are you guys on the pencil cut?
12.
Oh.
Or actually,
I am at least.
Thunder's in 12. I think Snow's in 16.
21.
So. 21.
No, John.
John, no. Hashtag. Oh.
Base Thrill's comment.
Uh-oh.
That someone at the daycare must have said little poops. Because she came home and asked what a little poop was. Or if she was a little poop. Yeah, that's when you, that's as a teacher or daycare person, you realize that they're always listening.
Yeah.
You have to talk in code a lot. And I love being in kindergarten because I can spell things out. But then I have my coworkers looking at me going, wait, what are you trying to spell? Because I spell too fast sometimes.
Oh. I got you.
I was about to say, you need to tell them they need to go back to school.
Well, I think they're not ready for me to start spelling things, so they're not, like, 100% listening.
Yeah.
And then by the time I start spelling it, they're like, oh, wait, I'm supposed to listen to that. And I didn't catch the first word.
That's funny. That is funny. But, yeah, I know you gotta watch it. There are some great ones, though, that, like, kids say... Kids really do say the darndest things. They do. Like, my great-nephew, there was a clock on the wall. Like, you know, a round clock with two hands, you know?
Mm-hmm. And he missed the elf.
Oh, man. Somewhere there's video of him saying that. And, like, repeatedly saying, oh my god, it was so funny. It was so funny.
My nephew says the word fish, but without the F. It's instead with a B.
Oh.
And they talk about how he loves the big fish all the time. And they have video of him saying, yeah, like, the fish is the fish is big and the big fish. Well, he's learning the alphabet, and the book has F is for fish. So F is for fish.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. Man,
oh, Lord Almighty.
Yeah. Lots of fun, right?
Yes.
Kids are hilarious sometimes.
Yeah. And they say the most inappropriate things that make things very awkward sometimes. I agree, Base.
I can see that, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
And he says, Base is like the word ice cream to her. She hears both words, her ears perk up.
Okay. I mean, I perk up when I hear the word ice cream, so.
So do I.
I'm down with that. So, what's the ice cream choice? You know, are you talking like going out and getting soft serve?
Like I'm full.
Freezer. This combine's almost out of the diesel. You know, what are we talking about here?
There's so many possibilities when it comes to ice cream.
I know. We're talking just like, you know, crappy ice cream, like we going to McDonald's and getting ice cream? God, I hope not.
I don't find that crappy. I like going and getting, like, a dollar cone every now and then.
It's not that bad. Their hot fudge sundaes are actually not bad.
I have Culver's ice cream in the freezer.
Culver's is really good. That's custard, though. That's not ice cream.
I like Dairy Queen's.
Dairy Queen's
same difference?
No, it's not the same.
Guess what?
It is a Dairy Queen, right?
Oh, no, I don't know. Oh. I took a picture of it, too. I drove by it the other day, and I took a picture, and I was going to put it on Instagram that says, does this look like a Dairy Queen to you?
Wow.
No, we're going on a little road trip tomorrow, and we'll be passing by a Dairy Queen.
Nice.
So I'm going to have to stop.
Very nice. Oh, and speaking about tomorrow, guys. Tomorrow... Tomorrow. Oh, we both turned. I'm leaving.
We had the same idea.
I think that cedar just rode into unharvested ground. Oh, well. Tomorrow, I'm not going to do a 12-hour. Not going to do a 4-hour. Probably going to do a fairly long stream tomorrow, though, guys. So, we will see. I do have some work I need to take care of tomorrow. Some recording stuff first. And then as soon as I'm done with that, I'll go pop my monster and we'll have ourselves a stream. Oh boy, right?
Yeah, yo.
Monster. Does about yeah, yeah. good. Or something. So, yeah, should yeah. be a good time tomorrow. Right here on Twitch, we'll be playing Sherwood Park Farms probably the whole time. In fact, yeah, the whole time. Sup, King Bondo? How's it going?
Base Thrill's daughter says goodnight.
Bye, Base Thrill's daughter. I mean, Ice Cream's daughter. Ice Cream's daughter, bye.
Good night.
Base, I'm going to call you Ice Cream now. From now
on. Ice Cream. User
disconnected from your channel. I don't want ice cream, though. Right?
Snow, you could probably go outside and just get some ice cream because it's so cold there, eh?
There's no snow yet.
Oh, that's no fun.
I know. Okay, we got freezing rain, though.
Ooh, that's fun.
Yeah.
Hey, John.
Hey, Thunder.
Is the cedar stopped on this field?
Yeah, he turned and then he's up against
got
grass.
Got stuck?
Right? No, he's just up against grass.
Thunder.
You forced that?
No, I was going to have you park it.
Oh. Yeah, I was wondering because I seen a cutout up there.
So yeah, he's fine for right now. We need to go ahead and finish harvesting down here, then we'll fire him up. Fire him up.
Microphone muted.
Yeah, Base Thrill said that tonight she commented on someone's hideous outfit at Target. Nice and loud.
Oh, goodness. That's awesome. And you're like, I don't know who's raising this girl. I'm sorry.
That's not good.
Cobra, what was that?
I turned around and here comes the staff at full speed at me.
Oh. Yeah, that's when you're like, I'm watching her for a friend. She's not my kid. I'm sorry.
Yeah, and I guess he's being mean dad tonight. She wants ice cream now.
Oh. Hey, he's the one that mentioned it. I don't feel bad.
Oh, my God.
You big meanie. Give her a little bit of ice cream. We'll kill the kid. I mean, maybe if you're lactose intolerant or allergic something. To dairy. But most...
Who on earth would be allergic to dairy?
It's a thing, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, I am.
I was going to say, wait, aren't you? You had me confused there for a second. It's definitely but confused.
Yeah. Yep.
This fertilized area over here is where there was wheat planted.
Yeah.
So the cedar kind of ran over wheat.
Yeah, whatever. It happens. If y'all would have harvested this field in a normal fashion at all, it would have been fine. Y'all are over here driving crazy.
That's Thunder.
Damn it. Wait, basically Thunder's not listening. Testing. Damn it, Thunder. I hope she's not listening anymore. I hope she gets better already. Sorry. I'm talking about a thing that holds water back. Sorry. You know those things?
Wow.
What is that? National Lampoon's Vegas Vacation? Does anybody know where I can get some damn bait? Yeah. Well, I need a truck. Where are you at with that truck?
I am dumping right now.
Oh, well, I'm full.
Where are you? 29?
29.
I'm dumping to me. No, I'm kidding. If only that was a thing.
29.
I'm going to let that go, okay, Thunder?
That's a real thing. Dumping grid into another combine.
I'm going to let that go, okay, Thunder?
Are you selling potato harvesters?
Yeah.
Okay. That's probably one up there.
There's no reason to keep them, that's for sure.
Oh, I thought we were going to do all the fields.
Epic harvest.
Tell you what, I'll turn the game on for you. And feel free.
I got Horizon to finish up.
Yeah. Right.
Ooh, and it looks like the potatoes are just about done.
I know.
Yay.
They're just about done. Jesus.
Thunder. That took
2 hours.
Thunder. Stop. Thanks.
I stay soft.
No, you can have it. Cover. I'm just tapping through. I just decided to sit in it because I saw you running to it. That was kind of amusing, not gonna lie.
I'm gonna try this. Let's see how this goes.
Trolling everybody tonight. Everybody be trolling me, so I'm trolling back, right? Thunder.
Thunder, you're missing a whole lot.
I don't think it's working, Thunder.
You're not even that full.
I say you're not even over far enough either. Pick it up, Thunder. That trailer was like 10 feet longer. If you didn't have a head on your combine, it would totally work.
Or we had you run.
Oh, we're doing it. We're doing it. Oh, until I stopped.
Hold on, I'll get down to 6 miles per hour. I'll get right on you.
It's actually working, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Oh, gosh.
I say double dump 2.0.
We're taking double dumps to the next level here from the plot building. To the next level. I'm not even dumping in your trailer anymore, Steph.
No.
Whatever.
It says it is, but it's not.
That was amazing.
That was something.
Yeah,
there.
Screenshot, thumbnail.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's why I was, like, moving my camera around all crazy. Pulled that thumbnail. So I have to make that tonight. Yep. Oh, did the thing go live earlier? I didn't even check it. Very specific, I know.
I was going to say, what thing?
The end of the stream. Of the 24.
I think so.
Put that up today. I forgot to make... Alright, not that I forgot. I didn't make a thumbnail for it. I didn't really have time. So I probably should, but you know. It did go up. Okay, good.
Alright, I'm going to jump out of the truck. I will be right back.
Smokey Poo, you wanting to say something, buddy? See you in TeamSpeak here.
There's a lot of background noise.
Oh, God, yeah, there is. Use your microphone.
Told you. So you think you... Do you know where I'm at?
You at your dad's?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry, the cookie's already been done.
The cookies.
J-Rock 2005, thanks for the follow.
Thanks for that follow, man. I do appreciate it. Welcome to the vlog. I thought it was brownies, bro.
We'll talk about this later. See? I got connections.
Oh, gosh.
I will also be back.
I'll mute.
Bye, Thunder. Don't leave me here with the Canadian.
Oh, thanks a lot.
I'll be back.
Oh, wait, I forgot. Cover. Hi, Cover. How's it going? Sorry, my bad.
Eh? Sorry.
What's that all about? No? What's it all about?
Dory?
I think he's done with our Canadian jokes. Oh, God.
I'm not even over it. No one's ever gonna be over that.
I just think it's funny.
It is.
I find it rather amusing. Hey, Smoke.
Hey, John.
You logged in as somebody on Twitch. What's this place called? Twitch? Or no?
No.
Oh, God. Don't worry about it. Never mind. Just don't unmute. Don't. They're running a blender in the background. Oh, God. You got to make those smoothies. I understand, but dang. That's a little loud, eh? Oh, man. All right, Cobra. Oh, man.
I have returned.
Come back, Thunder. What'd you bring? Did you bring cookies or?
I did not bring anything.
What? How dare you, sir? How dare you?
I had to take a phenomenal break.
Did you take a J-Man break?
Yes, of the sorts.
Okay. Alright. Well, that's good. That is good. What's your name? Thunder?
Yes.
The Phenomenal Thunder.
I have a phenomenal in there.
The Phenomenal Thunder.
The Phenomenal.
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 Manana.
Yeah.
Manana. Just like that, right?
Yeah, exactly.
It's a thing, right?
Yup.
I think I'm losing my mind.
I've lost my mind this whole week.
All week? You haven't found it in a whole week? Man. Sorry to hear that.
You see, I was in a maze and...
Like a... like a yawn maze? I mean, a corn maze?
Yeah, I was in a corn maze.
Did you really?
When I woke up, there was crop circles around me.
Oh, Zach needs to host. Thunder? It's a little weird, bro.
Yep.
It's a little... I mean, it's more than a little weird, I guess. It's a lot weird, isn't it?
I am aware.
You are aware. You know who I haven't seen since Saturday?
Crazy.
Yup. Cause I'm
thinking, be here in a minute then.
That's what I'm thinking. If we say crazy,
I was saying it.
Show up in a second. Cause you know it happens. Like, was that yesterday? I was like, man, I was hoping to talk to Steffi, and like not 30 seconds later, Steffi joined TeamSpeak, and I was like, Beetlejuice?
I'll be there in a minute, John.
Alright, you're good. Beetlejuice.
Beetle.
Or else, when you were, talking about me, and I was right there, listening.
Yeah, it happens. It's creepy, though, sometimes when... Yeah. Oh, I'm full. Alright, Cobra, I'm just gonna let this comment sit and go, move a cedar around or two. And I shall return. Guys, I can't believe 1 week from Sunday here is our fall harvest party. I'm not ready for it.
Say it.
We're not ready Say for it. Say what?
What you normally call it?
Pumpkin Day?
There you go. If I wouldn't make you say it, Steffi would.
Yeah, she's not here though. Oh, wait, no, she's
not. Yeah.
She's not here, so it's okay. Yeah, no, or Pumpkin Day. Wait.
Oh, wow.
Pumpkin
Pickin' Purdy. Yeah, 1 week and I'm not ready for it at all. Not even the slightest bit ready for it, guys. So, next Saturday, I don't know if there will be a stream, to be perfectly honest with everybody. I really don't know if there will be a stream at all. If there is a stream, it will probably be a shorter stream. And it'll probably start later. So, if there is a stream next Saturday, it'll probably start sometime later in the evening, 8, 9 o'clock, next Saturday. Tomorrow's a normal stream. We're actually going to be streaming longer tomorrow. Be starting sometime tomorrow afternoon.
Holy.
And, next week, though, I'm not sure, guys.
We have a lot of potatoes.
Do we?
Almost 700,000.
Well, that's a lot, just off two fields, isn't it?
Yep.
That's good. So, and then actually, next Friday, I don't know how much of a stream I'll be able to do next Friday either. So, it's like Friday and Saturday are the two nights that we definitely go down there, like, all night, like, late. Tomorrow, yeah, is farming. We'll be playing Sherwood tomorrow, guys. Sherwood tomorrow.
So, yay, PC!
I know, right? Yes, we will definitely be playing Sherwood Park Farms tomorrow. Maybe we'll start in the server first, actually. I've not been in there since the 24.
Were you talking about a whisper you got?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay.
Can you help out there or no?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Thanks, Smoke. Yeah, next week's going to be a little interesting with the streaming, but man, right after that, week after is Farm Sim, so...
Yeah!
We'll be streaming a lot. I've already told people I need to be home that Tuesday night, I need to be home Wednesday night, I probably should be home Thursday night. Definitely going to be here Friday night, definitely going to be here Saturday night.
So hyped.
So much Farm Sim, so much Farm Sim. Should be a good time. Cobra, did you hire my... No, that's this other company. Never mind. My bad, dog. Alright, we'll go ahead and just run this guy for a little while. So, but yeah, we'll see how much streaming we get into next week, guys. We will see. I should give the channel to somebody else and have a takeover where, like, somebody else streams. That'd be funny, wouldn't it?
Hmm.
Thunder, giving it to you.
Yeah.
How would you
Please stream? Please no. Please no. Please no.
We mean taking over Poonfall?
Yeah, like, for the day. Like, next Friday or Saturday.
Give it to Zach.
I should give the channel to somebody else for a day.
Actually, Zach! An idea to go with that. Well, Zach would be good, actually.
Zach would be real good.
Doing, like, that 12-hour where, like, all the channels or all the Poonfall regular stream or something.
There you go.
Even Zach said he'll do it. But remember, John, you have to be, like, 3 feet away because he's going to break your internet, like, 5,000 times.
Well, that's true. So I'm going to have to be at the farm. And so I won't be able to fix it every 3 seconds, Zach. So, I guess I'm sorry that, you know, that won't work. Because, yeah, he was good at that.
Do we have a field after this to harvest?
The only other field that's in progress would be 10-11 up here.
Okay.
So we're done with these two combines. We can go park them.
Unless you want to come and help me, I'm not even halfway done with 11.
Okay, well, Cobra or Thunder, why don't you go that way? And okay. I'll park mine and start working on, like, planters and fertilizers more and that kind of stuff. Gotcha. Getting the, what's it called, up to the shop, the potato harvesters. We're going to sell all three of those. So.
Yuki.
But yeah, Zach, I can't let you have the channel, man. You'll break it. Every 3.5 seconds. Oh, Zach broke it again. And it was nothing Zach was doing, guys, for the record. It was nothing Zach was doing.
I know that, but it was just funny.
Oh, it was hilarious. Yeah, it was funny as I'll get out.
Steffi's like, don't worry, guys. I'll be back up here in a minute.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Alright, guys, we are just about done with wrestling with our microphone.
Sorry.
Oh, you're good, eh? See, typical Canadian apologize. Did you hear it?
Sorry.
Hey.
Sorry?
Anyway.
Uh-huh. Don't blink, guys.
We'll be flipping in the song request for a little bit, guys. We're going to stream for another hour or so with songs on. So everybody get your songs picked out. We'll be cranking those up here in just a few minutes.
I like how Smoke unmuted his mic. Just laugh at that one.
Yeah, I know, right?
They muted it again.
There's a ton of background noise where Smoke's at right now.
Oh. It's
like, he turned it on before and there was a blender running.
No.
Yeah.
And it's there's like, a popcorn maker thing very much.
No, it's not like a blender.
Apparently it was one of them popcorn makers that shoots the popcorn out.
Well, it must have been blending it at the same time or something, because good God.
And I was hoping I could dump pirate right into the pile, yeah, but I can't.
It's one of those popcorn makers that shoots it out and you just catch it with your mouth.
What?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Is that even a thing?
No.
I didn't think so. I was like, that's a great idea. It puts a little salt on there and a little sugar. Sugar, wait, what? A little salt.
Is there a little...
Sorry, what, Snow?
Is there a tipper around here?
Tipper around like, where? Homestead?
Oh. Yeah, I can unload this harvester.
I'm on my way with one that's sitting down here.
And it also, for the Canadians, it puts a little maple syrup on it.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. And my dad's like, I never thought of that. That could be good.
It probably would be if you liked maple syrup.
Yeah.
Yeah.
John, if you want to come empty me, then I can keep emptying both of them.
Wait, okay, I'll bring you a truck right now. On my way.
Once you can push all the way back to the store.
I'm good. It is like obnoxiously hot in here, y'all. God. Two computers and an Xbox running in a,
cold
here. In a 12x12 cell, I mean room is just not.
Cell?
Cell. Cell, yeah. I said that yesterday too and everybody died. It's just a lot.
Do you have iron bars or not?
No, if they were iron, they would help radiate some of the heat away.
You have a cot for a bed?
You know, maybe.
You know, those cots are actually pretty comfortable. Like a fold-up. I'm gonna stop talking.
Yeah. Hashtag smoke nose.
Hashtag I've never been to jail.
That you
hashtag
not yet, at least.
Smoke drop soap.
No, sir. I keep my soap on a rope.
No, I actually heard from a fellow Twitch streamer who happens to be a corrections officer, oh, that when they drop the soap, everybody stands around and giggles. And they're all too ashamed of anything, so they like wear shorts when they shower anyway, so yeah.
Baker's complaining it's hot in his room, a computer, dude, three monitors, and a space heater.
Wait.
Then turn off the space heater.
Wait. Yeah, how's your problem, Baker?
Well, if the haters, if the heater's on, it gets cold.
But
turn the heater down.
It's only 42 degrees outside right now.
Open the window.
Oh, friggin'
42. That's warm for snow.
Yeah,
that's like he should be out on the beach, you know.
Yeah, that's like lay out in suntan weather right there.
Exactly. Wait.
So if it's warm for snow, does it turn into rain?
Oh, I see what you did there.
Yeah. Right.
So YouTube. Funny. This is going to be the end of this stream on YouTube. By the way, the two parts of the stream, the 24-hour stream with music, I kind of got in trouble for those a little bit. Just a little bit. Not bad, but just a little bit. Anyway, appreciate everybody.
Twitch?
On YouTube. I uploaded to YouTube and kind of got in trouble.
Oh.
One of them got muted, so it's a video with no audio. It's great to watch. Thrilling. Put your heads asleep.
Oh, I bet.
All right, so thanks to Smoke, Steffi, Baker, Snow, Cobra, and the phenomenal Thunder. Thanks, y'all, for joining me.
Yeah.
Sorry. Bye.
Bye, YouTube.
Bye.
Sorry.
Bye. God. Anyway, bye, YouTube. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you on Saturday night. There will be a live stream tonight. Thanks for watching.